Hey everyone, Dr. Tam here. I just want to let everyone know that we are open today and during this time of sheltered in Solano County, we are absolutely open for all of our patients to take great care of you, to show you what we are doing to make sure that we are practicing the best practices. Of course, we're making sure that we're wiping everything down, keeping our office as clean as possible. On our decompression tables that you can see over here, we are making sure that we're utilizing every other decompression table, making sure that everyone is about 8 to 10 feet apart out here in the decompression room. What we're also doing is in our lobby, as you can see, we are spacing out all the chairs. So you can feel free to come in and play some musical chairs. We've got chairs laid out all over, even in the usual kids' corner over here. We have chairs all laid out here, ready for you. We've already seen a few handfuls of patients today, so we are excited for you to come in. For any of our patients who are immune compromised, we understand that you also want to be home, but for a lot of people, we also understand that you want to be adjusted. You're feeling the aches, you're feeling the pain, it's been a few days, and you haven't gotten adjusted, and you need to. I want to make sure to let you know what we are going to do is, if you want to be away, making sure that you're away from as many people as possible, what we can do is go ahead and pull up into one of our spaces up front here. And when you pull up to one of our spaces, give us a call, 707-474-5688. And when a room opens up, we will immediately come and get you and bring you directly into the room so you don't have to wait inside our office. Even though it's very clean, we make sure of that. And you could wait in your car if you like. So this is it's kind of like curbside service. We wish we could come to the car to get you adjusted, but we can't, you know. Hard to decompress you in the car or get you adjusted in there. But we are doing everything that we can to spread everyone out, okay? And we'll go from there. Okay, I hope you guys like this emoji or this tie and glasses thing that we have going on, just to want to create some laughs, lighten up the mood during these times. Have a great day.